Hey everybody, Adam Bobrow here for another episode of Ask a Pro Anything, and look who we've got. It's Feng Tianwei. How you doing, Feng Tianwei?
Hello.
Cool, I thought so. This question comes from Tan Huiyun. The question is, if you were to retire from table tennis, what would you do?
I want to try tigers.
You want to train tigers? Really?
No.
Okay, cool. So what do you want to do?
I want to continue play table tennis. I want to play 2020 in Tokyo.
Awesome. That's so cool. I heard you were going to retire after Rio. You're going to play 2020 and then?
Tokyo.
And then you want to play forever?
I like to Li Jiao play long times.
You want to play until you're Li Jiao's age. That's forever. This question comes from Elizabeth Boone. The question is, what's your favorite cartoon character and why?
I like Tom and Jerry. Jerry is smart.
Jerry, you like Jerry of Tom and Jerry the mouse because he's smart?
Yeah, like me.
And he looks like you too, right?
Yes.
Cool, good choice. Tough time for a mouse to be living with a cat. Mm-hmm. This question comes from Barnabas Matias. The question is, I guess it's more of a statement. It says, show us some funny moves, smiley emoticon. Let's see your dance moves.
Are you okay?
What you gonna do with that dessert? Do what do I need that?
This question is from Maharian Praharsha. The question is, do you have a crush on anyone?
No, I don't have.
But seriously, who do you have a crush on?
I don't know. No.
When you go to sleep at night and you dream of spending your life with this one person for the rest of your life, who is it?
It's money.
This question is from Beverly Furlong. The question is, what is your favorite song? Ha ha ha.
周杰伦.
By Jay Cho?
Yes.
How does it go?
唱吗? 窗外的麻雀在电线杆上多嘴, 你说这一句很有夏天的感觉.
Romantic. That might be my favorite song now too. This question comes from Pen Pencil. The question is, how do you spend your time when you're not training table tennis?
Sleeping, eating, and shopping.
And shopping. Now I know why you want to marry money. Hey, you remember that time that we trained, like literally trained, at a train station in Czech Republic?
Yeah. I remember.
And you remember how you bought me a gift sandwich?
Yes, I remember.
I still have that sandwich. All right, it's been another fun episode with FTW Feng Tianwei for the win. Feng Tianwei, thanks for coming out and doing this.
And thank you for your support.
Keep watching the world championships here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Thanks, Feng Tianwei.
Thank you.